have an active hostage situation on a city bus. Incident occurred in Robinson. Over.
This station may be safe, because it's helping test an Oscorp military application. Cloaking tech. But I don't love using armed drones to test in. Someone might get hurt.
Not if I'm the one who tests it. Let's see if I can integrate the cloaking tech with my suit. Success! Energy field interferes with my web gadgets. Not exactly a keeper. Uh-oh. Those armed drones are malfunctioning. They're dangerous. And the self-destruct signal's not working from here. But cloaked, I can get close enough to trigger the destruct mechanism. That drone didn't go far. I'll download its data before I wreck it, so they can ID the problem. Okay, I need to get within 10 meters of the drone to stop it, and I'll need to be cloaked. Nailed it! Now I've got to go visible again so I can swing to the others. Drone, but your data lives on. Better you than me. Coming, did you? I'm always breaking stuff. Another one bites the dust. That's one drone. Are these armed drones even legal? Stealth Spidey strikes again. Mode was fun, but it's not worth losing my webs over. Hopefully, Oscorp will figure out armed drones in Manhattan are not a good idea. But I'm not holding my breath. Now they've got the data they need. And the stealth tech is promising, even if it needs work. I think Harry's station is safe. And if they ever work the bugs out, maybe I'll whip myself up a stealth suit. So this is where the party is. Okay, let's see what's happening inside. Geronimo! MJ, I'm at the third location. Apparently, it's casual mask day at the office.
Finally, a job where you'll fit right in. Until you start with the face kicking.
Yeah, I have a feeling HR's not gonna be too happy with me.
We'll let you out, too, Dad!
Do
Tag the old guys, and they have to go to their corner. No? Until I thought I'd won just to be mean, weren't you?
Peter, it looks like Lee took over a legitimate auto repair business.
Explains where the demons get all their vehicles. Trucks, ambulances.
Exactly. You shut this down, they'll have a tougher time moving around the city unnoticed.
I would hate to see the group text that got you all here! For this place.
Hey,
MJ, I may have just done the opposite of repair at this repair shop.
Don't worry, I'll get the cops down there. They'll clean things up.
There's the Alchemax plant. Huh, good timing. Tombstone's men are loading fresh supplies. What for, though? Is he getting back into drugs? They're heavily armed. This might be easier if I stay quiet.
Where are all the security guards? This is a ghost town.
Boss paid them off. He does show up.
Sure.
You think all these chemicals are safe to be around?
Safer than being around the boss if we screw up. Shake a freaking leg.
Registered pharmacist? No lab coats thing gave you away.
Tombstone said you might.
That felt like it hurt.
Tombstone's men are down. Gotta find out what's in these barrels. Diox 3. Isn't this the chemical Tombstone was exposed to as a kid? What's he doing with it now?
Yeah! Let's go! Come on!
I'm guessing that stuff's not for asthma. Someone's got to teach these guys about the dangers of peer pressure. Bad feeling those drug inhalers and the Diox 3 are related. Should analyze an inhaler to find out what's going on here. All right, what's in you? Diox 3 plus designer amphetamines. Pretty clever recipe for temporary invulnerability. I'm impressed. And worried. This stuff hits the street and there'll be a huge market for it. With Tombstone as the sole supplier, I think I can synthesize a counter drug. Wonder if there are any lab supplies in that truck. Time for some artisanal science. There. Single dose of the counter drug. Just need to test it out. Maybe I should pay Tombstone a visit at his chop shop.
Do it? The screwball challenge?
I don't know what that is.
Well, no one does. That's the best part. Just take a picture of the code on the wall and it starts. Easy peasy. It's to help the needy.
Well, in that case. Got it.
S.M.! You accepted the challenge! Welcome to my stream! BT Dubs, now that you're on board, the views are racking up like crazy! Here's how it works. The Matrix barcode you snapped is sending you the GPS coordinates of another Matrix barcode in the area.
This is starting to sound time-consuming. Sorry, but people need my help.
Barcode will give you the location of a, wait for it, kidnapping victim.
What?
I know! Talk about raising the stakes! Oh, isn't she telegenic? Trapped, helpless. Will she starve? Suffocate? No time to lose. The internet is watching. Ta-ta.
This got dark fast. She's nuts. But I have to play along. There's the next Matrix barcode. This one isn't going to be so simple. Got it!
Ooh, snap! Shout out to my fans, some of who just joined my stream, and IRL.
Yes! Screwball!
Has everyone lost their mind?
While we enjoy the action scene, let me read some messages from my squad. Thug Forever says, love you, Screwball. Your stream kept me going while I was in jail.
There's the next Matrix barcode. This one isn't going to be so simple. Got it! Their mind.
While we enjoy the action scene, let me read some messages from my squad.
fancy dance, so did I.
Too bad, guys. Guess you'll have to go back to the cinnamon challenge.
Sorry about that, Spidey. I can't help it if my fans get personally invested. They're passionate. Hashtag blessed.
Did you just say hashtag out loud? That's honestly almost as bad as the kidnapping.
Snapping that code should have sent you the GPS to the next location. You better hurry. Our friend's all alone and, oh, so sad.
There's the other code. Split across two buildings. This'll take finesse.
Jerk! Jerk, don't got time for you.
Got it.
Now this is totally unofficial, but I'm hearing some of my fans decided to bring you a little care package. I think they're saying you're the bomb. You might want to grab those fast. People could get hurt.
Address isn't far from here. I need to hurry. cameras everywhere. This is it. Can you hear me? Hold on, I'm gonna rip the door down.
Oh my God, Spider-Man! I can't thank you enough for the millions of clicks I just got!
Wow!
Screwball!
Ha! I know, right? Ah, oh, you should see the look on your creepy moving eyehole thingies. Oh, look! More of my followers!
Screwball! Put us on your feet!
TLDR, I don't have to put down this.
To tell them to stop!
She has a point. Gonna be hard to make anything stick.
For a spider-based hero, I'm really starting to hate the web. And that's why Jonah paid me the big bucks. One of these days, I'll work out a fabric that warps sound and light waves. A stealth suit would really come in handy.
It started, folks. I'm getting word of a serious increase in the drug trade in our fair city. And it's not the demons or Wilson Fisk's former people. Criminals across the board are getting bolder. Just as I predicted, the rats are crawling out of their holes, sensing weakness and opportunity.
Yuri, this place is full of Fisk guys with suspicious bulges. Guns. I'm talking about guns. obviously.
I can't order a raid over bulges.
Just a hunch, but there might be a public disturbance pretty soon.
Trust me, they knew before. For real? Then why'd all those solid citizens rub elbows with him on all those charity boards?
They respected him more because of it. You watch. He beats this rat, he'll be kissing his ass more than ever.